Welcome to the Trendy 3 show. This week we're going to be speaking about
Pokémon Go,
Princess HIV test,
and flying
Jatt. Oops, Jatt. Since the last few days, Pokémon Go has been making quite a lot of headlines.
People are going crazy about this game.
And people have started blaming technology for accidents.
Pokémon was very popular back then as a cartoon and it's popular now as game.
Pokémon Go is a game which is played by animal rescuers every day.
Nitendo, the company which made this game,
which has been forgotten for the past 13 years.
The company's stock price has been increased drastically.
I go outside to just exercise and meet people, not to play games.
Prince Harry from Britain
has taken a HIV test on Facebook live. Why? Just to raise awareness on HIV.
Hypothetically saying, I think Prince Harry has taken the test before going live on Facebook.
I was just thinking, what if it was positive? What if tomorrow I go for a Facebook live session with a doctor when I have cold?
Flying Jatt theoretical trailer has been released.
Hrithik Roshan is remaking Krissh. Oops! No, the costumes are similar, the colors are different. The VFX is as great as
It looks like Indian Green Lantern.
The VFX of Flying Jatt is as shitty as Tiger Shroff's acting.
I think that movie is going to suck as Indian cinema.
And what do you do to sell a film in India? Add songs like this. Thank you for watching this week's Trendy 3 show. We'll see you next week. Bye-bye.